What you see first is eye magnet. All right, do this for me. I will ask you to stop watching this video in a minute. What I want you to do is walk outside your home and then walk inside again. When you enter, what things do you see first? What items or objects inside room grab your attention? All right, so pause this video. Go out, come in again, spend 2-3 minutes to observe your room. Do it now. I'm waiting. Did you pause video? Do it now. These objects which grab your attention are acting like an eye magnet. They're grabbing attention of everyone who lives inside your home and everyone who visits your place. You can also ask your friends, someone who doesn't live in this house, to do this for you. Ask them to walk inside and observe what grabs their attention in first 2-3 minutes. If you know some house which is well designed or some place which feels very good to you, when you visit that place next time, do this exercise. Observe and find out what do you notice in first 2-3 minutes. There are good eye magnets and then there are not so good ones. For now, all you need to know is eye magnets play a very important role in interior design of your home.